The Land Transportation Franchise Regulatory Board issued Memorandum Circular 2023-013, extending the period for jeepney operators and owners to join and or form cooperatives or corporations on their routes of service to June 30 this year. For routes still with no cooperatives formed as of yet, a juridical entity may be formed in place up to end June this year. Such entity could be granted accreditation by the Office of Transport Cooperatives up to end August this year. Those who successfully incorporate their service routes or join cooperatives by or before June 30 this year will get their franchises current and valid up to end December 2023. A number of transport groups bewailed and pushed back on the new LTFRB. Directive decrying the deadline period for compliance is still too short.
Ayaw man po namin gawin nito, ma'am. Saan po namin dadalhin nito pag after ng June 30? Wala na rin po pala kami pupuntahan, eh, di po ba? Eh, magpigil pasado na kami habang maaga. Paramdam na namin na, yung presensya namin kapag wala kami, wala rin masasakyan yung taong bayan. At itambak na lamang po namin sa harapan ng LTFRB yung aming mga sasakyan kung yun po ang gusto nila.